AutoZone to get some sandpaper to start on the hardtop today. Maybe some filler. A little bit of chipping needs repair. And starting on this before getting to the whole car. And taking the turbo Miata because it's pretty gloomy out and cool, so needs a drive. So let's go. Got the primer and the body filler, now heading home to start primering. Actually start sanding a whole lot, and then start body filling, and then primer. Hopefully it gets a little bit warmer, but not too warm, so we get primer today. Let's go home and get started. Time to get started on some sanding. With the 180 grit, all the rough spots and the spots that are gonna need filler, like right there and over here, and smooth out all the uneven areas. Looks pretty good so far. Gonna go over it with hard grit tomorrow, low grit. And then fill the bottle spots and get started on primer. Bondo is not my thing, but we'll get it done. all bondoed, flat, with no more indents. So it's ready to be spray painted, and hopefully it turns out good the first time. We shall see. All wrapped up to start primer. You always wrap with the weirdest things, I swear. Yes, that's a puppy pad. Time to alcohol wipe it and wash it down, and then primer. Let's go. Done spraying over with regular primer. Just did a couple coats, and some of the spots are showing through where the damage was. So going in with two cans of this, which works well, fills the imperfections and sands pretty well to a smooth finish, so that's good. We'll see how this turns out. Wet sanded the hardtop and it's looking good. Might need a little bit more, but we're starting on the restoration Miata. A lot of dings and rust, a little bit of rust spots in the dings. So gonna start sanding, tiny bit of bondo, and then primer. Some of it sanded down. This is one of the worst spots. Rust a little deeper than the other spots besides the doors. The doors have some deep ones. And then on the back, I don't know if you can see, but a lot of paint crackle deep down. So I'm gonna have to go deep on that. then we'll primer this after we do the Bondo on the spots that are indented, including this one. It's a pain because it's in the crease, but we'll see how it turns out. So I look haggard today from working on the car, but got it primered obviously, but have to sand down right here and right here because missed a few little cracks on the bottom. And then small Bondo and maybe sand right there down. And should be good to go. I got all primered and now I'm gonna take all the coverage off. Thank you. Did a quick rinse on it just to see what it looks like. Came out pretty smooth. Still gonna wet sand, but came out pretty smooth. Way better than the dings that were on it.